click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ikeda.
Hello friends. Now we will look at the function called as status of the queue. That is, we will look what the values are stored in the queue, which values are present in the queue, which value have been deleted from the queue. Like this, we can keep the updated information of the given queue. In this, we are going to define a function called as display. We have queue. First, I will check whether the elements are present or not. How do I know whether the elements are present or not? It depends upon the size variable. So the value of size will define whether the elements are present in the queue or not. If elements are present in the queue, it means size will have some particular value. If not, then size value will be, yes, you have guessed it right, size value will be 0. In case it is 0, it means there are no elements to display, or in other words, I can say there are no elements to delete in the given queue. So if size equal to 0, it means we have a empty queue. If not, size is 2, 3, 4, it can be anything. Okay, in that case, we need to use the concepts of iteration looping. In that, we are going to pass the value of front to the PTR node. Okay, so node will be having the value of which? PTR node value front. Once this is done, I am going to iterate through the loop. How do I iterate? While pointer not equal to rear dot get link. So it means rear is there, there are no null values. So until and unless I go to the last element of the queue, I am going to iterate through the queue. In that case, I am going to get PTR dot get data. Okay, so get data is going to give me the values present in the given queue, and then I just need to shift the value of PTR. Okay, so I'm going to get PTR dot get link. So this will provide a link to the next node, link to the next node until I reach the last node. So we have last node condition here, and this will give me the link to the next node. Like this, I can iterate through the values. When this is done, I can say I have checked through the all the values present in the queue. In other words, I can say I have displayed all the values present in the given queue. Okay. Now this should clear your concept of status of the queue. Status of the queue is what? Displaying the elements present in the queue. Whenever the elements are inserted, size is going to increase. Whenever the elements are deleted, size is going to decrease. Now like this, we can go through the iteration concept also. Once we have front equal to NPTR, front value is transferred to the NPTR. In other words, I can say node PTR equal to front. That way we can say front value stored, the pointer in the front is passed to the PTR, and then I will iterate through the entire loop until rear dot get link is there. When this is done, PTR dot get link will transfer to the PTR. Like this, I will iterate through the entire queue. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to Ikeda channel.